Williams.
He got his.
Nope, not yet. Not yet. I mean, because it's not usually on TV yet, right? We haven't seen it on TV yet. Well, you know, they usually do marathon on Christmas Day, like all 24 hours. So we'll probably end up watching it at your place then.
So cute.
I'm not sure if you even have the TV still peeved this morning.
I don't know. What's a padlock?
These.
Oh, the key?
Mm-hmm. Unless you want the combo thing.
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So, find out. Unless you want one of those. That's a little bit easier.
Maybe we'll just do a key.
A key? What if we lose the key?
I don't know. Here, do those little ones. $4.99.
That won't be big enough, the ring. What if we do this one? That way we don't have to deal with the key and just simple numbers.
Okay. Gotta keep the dogs in their cage.
If we lose the key, the dogs are stuck.
Yeah,
we have
true.
To cut off all the zip ties. Make sure you don't show that.
Why?
On YouTube.
What? Am I...
Hey, can I get a McChicken with a medium fry? And then number one, medium.
You wanted a meal?
Please.
Medium?
Yes, please.
And what would you like to drink?
Sprite.
All right.
And that'll do it. Thank you.
Got some McDonald's.
Hopefully she got the McChicken on there.
I hope
I
so.
See on the screen,
that's my meal.
The price was like it was on there. Could you imagine? Oh shoot. First one though.
I'd be so mad.
How you doing?
So it's about 8:20 on what's today? Wednesday?
Wednesday?
Yep.
13th?
Uh-huh. And we went to Target to get Christmas cards and thank you cards.
Thank you.
And then, we went to TJ Maxx so Mikey Poo here could get a shirt for our dinner thing tomorrow.
I'm gonna clear up a...
Well, it's really his dinner thing. I'm just attending.
Just plus one.
I'm the plus one. Are we excited for this dinner?
But the food's good. I don't know what they're eating.
Oh, I thought you would have known by now.
I know we're providing it, but I just don't know what's on the menu.
Hopefully it's good, because I'm a picky eater, so...
It's probably going to be beef and fish.
The two things I don't eat. Well, whatever. Hopefully there's like mashed potatoes with it or something. Then I'll be good.
I'm sure it'll be a pretty basic menu.
Hopefully we don't stay long, right?
We'll see.
Tomorrow
we'll play it out.
Is my third 10-hour day in a row.
Thank you.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
So,
woo! We got the moon!
Is it just me, or was the floor moving? Was it just me, or did it feel like the floor was moving?
I think it was just you.
I feel like the floor was moving.
Wait, here?
Yeah.
No.
It was like swaying.
It's solid concrete.
I don't know, like a bridge where it's swaying. This is a creepy dungeon.
Basement. This is where like they do all like, the hotel linens and stuff. That's where you keep all around.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I just told everyone. Holiday dinner done. Tonight we have Mike's Christmas dinner holiday party thing, and this is my outfit. Excuse the mess in the background. So, this is my outfit. Looks just like this. Super cute from Francesca's. I got these super cute heels on. Sorry, what's his name? Yeah, super cute, comfortable. My hair is up in a braided knot. Harley! Hi, Bobby! And I'm putting it on with this leather jacket. Fun, fun. Hi, Jenny! Hi, buddy! Shower time! Shower, shower! You're so fun! Time to shower. What?
Chris testing out while we were on the way.
If we were going?
Yeah.
Aww.
I'm glad I came. I'm glad I went.
Yeah, it's good that you went.